Hey, thought you were heading that piece of shit Lost Lake.
I am. I'm checking out the area. I'm just making sure it's clear.
I swear I'm something.
See anything?
What?
I heard something.
Someone's out here.
What'd you find?
It's a flashlight.
Flashlight? What? Saw something.
Huh? Shit!
Hey! So.
Hiding in these bushes.
Cold as fuck out here. Cold. Freaks. Goddamn freaks. Campers. Lost Lake. What a piece of shit. My Michael's bullshit.
Wait, what? No.
What are you doing there? Huh?
Who's there? Come out where I can see you.
Who's that?
Oh, crap.
Now I got you.
Go back. There's nothing here.
You heard me,
by same as me.
Probably some drifter.
Not worth dragging me out here.
Shit, we're supposed to guard the camp, not wander around jerking off.
Could have been rippers.
Oh, against the
shit. Here you are.
Cold as fuck out of here. Cold. Freaks. All the goddamn freaks. Fucking campers. Lost Lake.
No.
How's it going?
Who was that? Someone's here.
Hey! Nice and boring guard duty, the way it should be. What are you gonna do later?
Gonna try to get some sleep, that's what. That girl, Lisa, whatever, the new one, she cries all the damn time. First few days, she kept me up all night. What's her deal?
She just came in from the shit. What do you want?
Shit. Even money? We kick her to the curb before a month's out.
Iron Mike won't go for that.
He doesn't pay that much attention. Does he even know she's here?
I think she's hard to miss. She does cry all the time.
She has been quiet lately. Maybe she got wise that that wasn't gonna help.
Yeah, actually, I haven't seen her in a while.
What's up?
The fuck is that?
Hey!
Something's out here.
What?
Something's wrong.
Hey.
Gotcha. What the hell was that? Something's out here.
Thank you.
Schizo. Son of a bitch.
Raymond?
And the men we buried, they were butchered, Mike. Butchered. Christ, it took us 3 hours to rake up all the body parts. I didn't want to leave them for the freaks.
Raymond?
It's Carlos, and you know it. We gotta hit him back, or the Rippers are gonna...
Rip, Schizo, leave it be. Just leave it be.
And what about the next one? And the next? Hell, Carlos is already pushing into Rogue Camp. Camp Pioneer.
I saw something.
What's wrong?
They're moving up north. I heard one of those radios reorg and run. I mean, they got hit by a river.
Someone's here.
How's it going?
I saw something.
A rock.
There it is. Just gotta find a way inside.
Trying to get with them? Or is this going in your bank? Ah, oh, man. I'm just curious. Some kitchen duty and it's freaky looking. Fine. Just great. She came out of her cabin. 2 seconds later. Out comes Addie. I think she had a smile on. That's gonna end in shit. Why you say that? Schizo's taking a shine to her. Addie? Hell no. She'd take his head off. Ricky.
Got it. Ah, damn it. Hi, Ricky. Hi, Addie. I don't want any trouble, so if you ladies just step aside, I'll show
you
my way out.
No, what the hell are you doing in my infirmary?
Oh, are you gonna shoot me now? Oh, wait. There's a code, right? You can't shoot a woman unless you have to. Well, now you have to.
Ah, shit. Okay, look, why don't you just let me explain?
Check what's in the cooler. What are you, selling narcotics for Tucker now? You know, when you brought me that girl, I thought you had changed. But clearly you haven't.
No, it's not narcotics.
What?
It's antibiotics.
Boozer's sick. He's got blood poisoning. I had no place else to go.
Blood poisoning? What happened?
Does it matter?
I fucked up.
Bring him in. Go and get him. Bring him here.
No, we can't do that.
Yes, we can. Look, I don't care who he is, and I don't care what Iron Mike thinks. When a man is sick, a man is sick. We have to look out for each other. Baby is all we got.
Come on, I'll give you a ride. Which way we headed?
You remember there was a small camp when we first rode into the valley?
Yeah, I remember.
You call this a bike?
It may not be a fancy drifter bike, but it gets the job done. Get on.
I used to be a cop, believe it or not. Farewell.
So, how's she doing? The girl that I brought in, Lisa. Are you gonna take me to see her?
No.
God damn it, Ricky. What the hell? Why not?
I can't. She's not here.
Wait, hold on for a second. Where is she?
A few days ago, Schizo assigned her to a scavenge run. She and three others headed over to the rogue camp to look for supplies. They came back without her.
You're telling me they left her? They left her out in the shit?
They didn't leave anyone. They said she ran off.
Jesus!
It could have been anything. Wolves, freaks, rippers. Choose your poison.
What was Schizo thinking, sending her out on a supply run?
Everyone's gotta work, Deke. That's the deal, and you know it.
I don't believe this shit. Look, she'd been surviving in Marion Forks for years when I found her.
Yeah, then maybe you should have left her there.
Who's there? Hey. Get back, don't make me blow your goddamn
Boozer,
head off.
It's me.
No, get back!
Oh. Hey. Hey, it's Ricky. You remember me? I rode with you guys a year ago.
Ricky. What? Tomolo?
Yeah.
That's Tomolo to Lost Lake?
Yeah. Yeah. Hold on. That's right. How you doing there, Boozer? You doing all right?
Just PG.
It still didn't give you the right to steal our ship.
Are you kidding me? Look at his arm. What was I supposed to do, huh?
I don't know. Maybe ask. Jesus. Look at you guys, the biker boys. The most badass drifters in this shit, right? And now you come back crawling to Iron Mike. Oh, wait. If he'll let you. Come on, just help me get him back to Addy. Let's go.
Come on, pal.
I still need your help.
Yeah, Boozer Ricky.
Wait, where are we going?
Addy said she's agreed to take a look at your arm and see what she can do.
What? No. No, you're not taking me to some goddamn camp. I can ride, damn it.
Damn it. Boozer, it's just for a few days. Get some shit for your arm, and then...
No. You know what it's like there, Deke.
No, you're not thinking straight. This isn't the Hot Springs. This is Lost Lake. Iron Mike. Remember him?
I am Mike. Who's gonna get us killed? Sid!
That was a long time ago. They built the place up. They got more people.
We're all gonna fucking die.
We'll be long gone before anything like that happens. Camp's got the only dock in 100 miles. Now, Addy, look, she'll take care of it.
Just a couple of days. Yeah, then we ride the hell out of here. Right north. Like you said. Get the hell away from all this.
Yeah. Yeah, we ride north. Leave all this shit behind.
Okay, so I'm gonna go back and check on him and make sure he's okay.
Coward.
Yeah, you got that right.
Well, how long? And until he can ride, I mean.
You mean how long do you have to be here? Look, we have antibiotics, but it's not enough. If Iron Mike lets you stay, your friend will have a chance.
So what happened? How'd he burn his arm like that?
We ran into some rippers south of Belknap. Guess they didn't like his tattoos.
Jesus. I've heard about them doing shit like that to themselves, but not to people they're trying to recruit.
Boozer wasn't any goddamn recruit.
Guess Tucker should have made a deal with him like Iron Mike.
Come on, Ricky. He doesn't get it. Carlos isn't gonna honor any deal with Lost Lake. Not for long, anyway. And Mike, he just doesn't see it.
He sees more than you think. You've always had your good side, Deke. You've just been doing your best to kill it.
Thanks for the vote of confidence.
You cannot believe a word he is going to say. Addy is soft.
Mike, we do not have enough for those that pull their own weight, let alone a goddamn cripple.
He's not a cripple. He can work.
I say we throw them out on their asses.
Mike, that is not who we are.
Jesus, listen to you. And you, you tired of being Tucker's little bitch, finally?
Raymond, huh? Stop it.
Don't call me that.
I'm pretty tired, all right. All right,
see?
Enough!
See? You know who the fuck this guy is, and you know what he...
You hold on! And you! You put that shit away.
Mike, Deacon was one that brought me the...
I know. And I know what kind of man he is. What he's done. He done any worse than you? Ricky? How about me? We've all been out in the shit, Schizo. We've all done things we're not proud of.
We need another rider.
Oh, now, wait a minute. I just need a few days and some antibiotics. I'll do whatever it takes.
Sure, Mike. Whatever you say, I'm on board.
Walk with me.
I don't trust you.
Don't start with me. So you're the one who brought them in?
I didn't bring them in, Schizo. Boozer needed help.
But he broke into the infirmary.
The tackle shop isn't exactly secure.
Ricky told me you stopped running for Tucker. Sent that little girl here instead.
You're hooked up with
I'm sorry I lied to you before about doing runs for Tucker.
Isn't that your job?
How long you been drifting, you and Bill?
I don't know. Like I said, time gets lost.
If folks don't put down some roots,
figure this shit out. Grow some food. Come next spring, won't be none of us left. If you give Boozer what he needs, let us hole up here till he can ride. Like I said, I will do whatever you need. I want you to know that as soon as he's patched up, we're gonna put together some gear. We're gonna ride north.
North, huh?
There's a camp up there near Smith Rock. Boozer's never been there. Anyway, got a lot of ghosts down here. It's time to move on.
Fresh start, eh? Yeah, I can respect that.
Now go on. Leave me be. I got some thinking to do. Sure, Mike. Yeah, whatever you say. Just have Ricky radio me if you need something.
Hey, I gotta ask you. I heard you riding in last night with Ricky, and, who's that guy?
Boozer. His name is William, or Bell. I've always just called him Boozer. Don't ask why.
Is he gonna be okay? I stopped by to say hi to Addie. He didn't look so good.
Yeah, he's gonna be fine as soon as he's patched up. We're riding north, you got that? So just drop it, okay?
Okay, then. I got all kinds of stuff. Yep. Okay. See ya.
Hey. Hey, none of my business, but I heard you were back. Didn't think that would happen.
Let's just say that Iron Mike and I have a understanding.
Yeah? That's something. Bet Ricky had something to do with it. later.
Hey.
You open or what?
Your bike definitely needs some work, man. What's wrong?
You still there, buddy? Check back later, I guess. Shit. Whatever.
Deacon, hey, is everything okay? What's wrong?
Actually, that's not why I'm here.
Okay.
Came by to see if there's anything you need for the infirmary.
Actually, we're running low on everything. I mean, we could always use more meds, sterile bandages, instruments. Here.
Liston knife.
Yeah, it was used by doctors in the Civil War to perform operations in the field.
Operations?
Yeah, you know, when they didn't have any anesthesia or laudanum. I wrote down where you might be able to find one. It's the brochure for the visitor center at Sherman's
camp. Yeah, the plate's crawling with all the freakers. I'll see what I can do.
Yeah, Deacon. Thank you.
On a Liston knife. Head to Sherman's camp. Place is gonna be crawling. Credit for keeping shit running around here. It's a shitty thing to do. Just accept folks for who they are.
What the hell do you want?
Hold on, I got it. Okay.
Whitaker. I put her on your chopper that night.
Yeah, I know, okay. First, you gotta do something for me.
Wait, what? You need something from me?
Look, there's a digital display on your radio. I'm going to send you a coded message. Coordinates. Meet me at that location.
O'Brien, what the hell is this all about?
Just meet me there. There will be Nero soldiers all around me like before. Just don't let them see you. O'Brien out.
Who's that?
Need that?
Deke, this is Tucker. You out there?
Tuck, yeah, I'm here, and I'm guessing you got another job for me. So, okay, I'll stop by. Deacon out. Always need scrap. Sherman's camp. Getting close.
Ah, that's right. I gotta finish burning out this infestation zone. Come back later and finish burning out these nests.
Thank you.
should do it.
Here it is.
Visitor center. Gotta find a way inside. I smell it. It's gotta be getting close. Locked.
Yeah. Burn!
Down here. Not much left. This place has been picked over clean. Addy, I got that knife you were looking for.
Thank you, Deacon. You have no idea how badly we need this.
No problem. Glad to help. Finally. Thank you. should be it.
Hey.
Oh. Here's that knife you were looking for.
Thank you so much.
Yeah, no problem.
I worked at the Humane Society, had a small office, and a lot of small sisters. Had maybe 100 dogs. Great.
All right, I'm here.
Jesus, don't sneak up on me like that.
Did you find anything out about Sarah, about the woman that I put on your chopper?
Nothing.
Not
nothing.
Hey, wait, it's gonna take some time, okay? I'm risking my neck here. If anyone back at HQ finds out, those guys with the guns over there,
you're all they'll on the without same question. Team, O'Brien.
It just looks that way. Look, I don't have time to explain it right now, but it's why I need your help.
My help?
Look, just take it. It's a wavelength recorder and some GPS trackers. I just need you to... We're out of time. Look, I don't even know your name.
Deacon St. John.
Look, Deacon St. John, if you want me to risk my neck helping you find whatever her name, Sarah, then yeah, I'm gonna need you to do something for me. Okay, keep the radio close. I'll contact you in a couple of minutes.
You don't even know my name? Oh, you're gonna know it before we're done, O'Brien. And keep the radio close. It's been right here the whole time, you son of a bitch. Jesus Christ, how long do I have to wait now?
Hello? Are you there, Deacon?
Yeah, I'm here. Now, what's this all about? What do you want?
All right, I put a blocker on this channel. It's secure.
What do you want?
I've sent a series of coordinates to your radio. I need you to go to those locations.
What? Why? Then why don't you ask them?
I can't. Look, I said it's a long story, and I don't have time to get into it right now. Let's just say the men above me, way above me, are running a lot of field missions, all separate from each other. Nobody knows what anyone else is doing.
So the world ends, and you assholes carry on like nothing's changed. Where?
I sent you the coordinates.
Okay, Jesus, O'Brien. All right. I will see what I can do.
Just get to as many of them as you can. There are active LZs, landing sites, sample drop-off locations.
Yeah, I got it, but you better have something for me, O'Brien.
Yeah, I got it too. Hold on.
Chasing choppers down for you.
Their destination's classified. I'm locked out of their files, so I can't give you the coordinates to their LZ. You have to follow them in.
Jesus, don't you guys have spy satellites? Shit like that?
And not that I have access to, no. I told you on
them. Locked out. Yeah, I heard you.
Don't lose them.
All right, where the hell are you boys flying off to, huh? Brian, here. What do you want me to do?
Each of these research units have a science guide, like me, guarded by a bunch of goons. I need you to get close to the researcher. The wavelength recorder is set to the channel we use to record data. You record everything they're doing.
Okay, so you want me to sneak into an LZ filled with heavily armed Kevlar-wearing soldiers who shoot on sight so that you can spy on some asshole wearing a pocket protector?
Pocket protector? Really? I have a fucking PhD, asshole.
Yeah, which stands for piled high and deep.
Do you still have the tracking devices I gave you?
No, I was gonna sell them, but most of them have access to shit like, you know, satellites.
Yes, it was.
I place one of them on their helo. Almost all of these filed missions include stops that aren't on the books. I want to find out where they're going next.
Fuel to get back.
Ryan.
All over hell and back.
You don't need to ask.
Got plenty of fuel.
I'm already looking into what records we have about where evacuees were taken. O'Brien out.
What the hell are we doing out here anyway?
This just gotta be it.
Now shut.
How are you guys doing out here? Freak while I was still alive.
God damn it, something's happening!
Not my boys. What do you care? Aren't you a... What do you guys like to call yourselves? Drifters? Don't you kill the infected for money or whatever shit you barter with?
Yeah, I kill freaks, but I don't carve them open while they're still alive and listen to them scream.
Did you get my data?
Yeah, I got your data.
Okay, I'm uploading it now. I'll be in touch. O'Brien out.
I heard something.
Brian? O'Brien! God damn it, he did it again. O'Brien, talk to me.
Anyone else here?
Shit, you better be in touch, O'Brien.
Another marauder camp, yeah. I seen what you assholes are up to.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. It's with a heavy heart. And I report 6 deaths and 2 injuries from my camp this week. Not from the usual shit. No. It was those damn black choppers. Let me tell you, everything I've been warning you about is absolutely coming true. Heard those choppers touch down and wiped out an entire group of men and women who were screaming and begging for mercy. Citizens of this country. And they cut it down. My men returned fire, but... shit.
Okay,
this won't be the last we hear of them either. They're hunting us down. Those of us who dare to survive and mess with their plans, they're killing us off so they can finally emerge from their gopher holes. Stay vigilant, people, and keep your eyes on the sky. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
All right, where are you, kid? Lisa, where are you? Is it? Goddamn dust. It's gotta be close. There's another one. Time to burn. come back later, finish burning out these nests.
So hard.